First of all, a very good evening to all of you. You know, all of us sitting over here will have different beliefs in life. I would like to say a few words about what I think, and I feel, you know, life is not fair. And a lot of us, we face a lot of different situations, and there comes a time in life where we think we don't really deserve to be here. You know, we don't really deserve to go through what all we have been going through. Whatever the reasons may be, if you believe in God, it may be God's miscalculation. It may be a lover's idea, or the choices that we would make. But what's important is definitely to accept the outcome, because that's something you can't do much about. And that's what majority of us do. But there are only a few, like the awardees over here, who accept the outcome, but they have the will to fight. And what they do in that process is they create a path for others to follow. Everybody has that will to fight, but at times, you know, the pressure of the moment is so much that you get bogged down and you don't really want to put a fight. But individuals like the ones we are felicitating and honoring, they are the ones that create a path which all the others, they follow. So I think in the process of going through everything in life, what they have done today is they have created a path for others, and people can look up to them as role models, as individuals who have accepted but moved on in life and, you know, made the most out of it. So I think, you know, a special round of applause for all of them. It's a real pleasure being here. You know, thanks to all of you for coming here on this special occasion, and a big congratulations to all the award winners over here. They are really special because, you know, they have definitely paved way or made way for people to follow, and it's just that spark that's really needed, and they are the ones who are providing it. So thanks to all of them, and it's a real pleasure being here. Thank you.